Hi, I'm Rachel Grimes, President of IFAC, the International Federation of Accountants, and today I'm excited to press for progress in support of International Women's Day 2018. This year's day of celebration for women around the world also falls during IFAC's 40th anniversary year. The global accountancy profession has travelled a long way on its remarkable journey toward greater female inclusion and increased overall diversity.
I think the starting point for any woman is being encouraged to be a leader. So when you're a girl, you need that support and you need that inspiration that tells you you can do it.
I think having a mission and having a purpose is something that will hold you to what you want and will encourage you during your journey.
If we are to show that we are a profession that is looking to the future, looking to replace baby boomers who are now retiring, looking to make a profession sustainable, women leadership is necessary.
There's plenty of research to show that diversity on boards, diversity in senior leadership, and let's just talk about the position for women in terms of the gender diversity. The research is showing that your results are going to be better, you're going to be a better team, you're going to be a better management group.
Empirical evidence supports that. When we look at Fortune 500 companies, we see those that have the most women on their boards outperform those that have the least women on their boards.
When I think of the environment that we're operating in, I reflect on a view expressed by Albert Einstein. He said that imagination is more valuable than knowledge. Knowledge is indispensable for the accountant, but in the environment that we're operating in, imagination has currency, because that's what's going to drive innovation.
It's a pleasure to have the opportunity to speak to you on the occasion of International Women's Day. It gives us the opportunity to celebrate our wives, our mothers, our sisters, our daughters, our friends, our colleagues, and to remind ourselves of two fundamental truths. The first is that every human being, irrespective of gender, commands our respect and that they have the same access to opportunity. The second is basically economic. In a world of sluggish economic growth, changing demographics and the war for talent, it is absolutely essential that we tap the entire human race to be productively engaged in moving this world forward.